Hello guys, welcome to the another video. First of all, I want to say thank you for supporting my channel and you giving me encourage to make more videos, and you really like my videos and I'm receiving a lot of positive feedback and messages as well. So as you can see on the title, so we're gonna do the full mock test. So first 25 questions is gonna be from A to Z book. So please take a book with you if you want to enjoy this video. And after 25 questions, we're gonna do the route planning, and this question is real question, real exam question, which came in the exam in the month of June in 2021. So please watch this video at the end and take a book with you, and first 25 questions you do with me. I'm gonna show you the questions. You're gonna watch the read the question and try to find, pause the video and try to find the answer, then play the video. I'm gonna give the answer as well after little 30 second pause. So please, when you find the answer, play the video, match the answer with me, then you can carry on like this, then you can learn a lot, trust me. Okay, I was receiving a lot of message about my other videos. This video, find the answer of this question, then play the video. I'm gonna show you the answer after 30 seconds. Hope so you guys find the answer. So I'm gonna give you the answer now. So the answer, I can tell you, it's on page 267. If you're gonna watch, the column is 1, 2, 3, fourth, in the fourth column. So it's a bridge M, NW10 is two options. First is GU21, but NW10. So it's 37UA68. So it's 37UA68. That's the right answer. Hope so you get the right answer as well. Move to the next question. This is the second question. Please pause the video and try to find the answer with me. Hope so you find the answer. I'm gonna tell you the page number. Please don't listen to page number if you did not find the answer. So the answer is on 341 page. So this is going to be on the first column. You can see the column means there is a column 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 column on the page 341. So the answer is in first column. Find leave land close BR3 back. So the answer is going to be the first one. Hope so you find the answer as well. Let's move to the third question. This is question number 3. Please pause the video and try to find the answer. I'm gonna play the video after 30 seconds, but take your time, please try to find the answer. So the answer for this page is on 278. So the answer for this one is 37FT76. So the answer of this question is on page 278. This is on in the first column. Let's move to the question number 4. Hope so you find the answer. So answer for question number 4 is going to be 58ST120. So this is the first option. Let's move to the question number 5. This is question number 5. Please try to find the answer.
So the answer for question number 5 is 50 KB 90, this option. Let's move to the next question. This is the question number 6. What is the grid reference and the page number for Edmonton bus station? Hope so you got the answer for that is 19XB33. Please find the answer for number 7. Hope so you got the answer. Answer for Devon's DLR is going to be 42DS92. Question number 8. This is kind of tricky questions, but if you watch my videos, then in one video I explain all question how you can find the answer of all these questions. Please watch that video. I'm going to leave the link in my description. Or set is dash from Central London. Please find the answer for that. Hope so you got the answer. So answer for number 8 is going to be east. Let's move to the next question. Question number 9. From Central London, which direction is Coughley? Answer for this question is going to be north. Question number 10. To reach Acton, you would travel dash from Central London. Answer for question number 10 is going to be west. Here is question 11 on your screen. Please find the answer. Answer is going to be number 7. Let's go to question number 12. This is the question number 12. The final motorway to Cooper Sale is the Hope so you find the answer. The answer is going to be M11. So move to the next question. So question number 13 is a little bit different, because you will get the two options. So which of these motorways cross M25? There is a more than one correct answer to this question. Please tick all that are correct. So you're gonna click which is all correct, please.
So as I said, it's going to be two answers. So the answer for that is going to be, one is going to be M40. So the other option is going to be M1. So M40 and M1, they are going to be cross M25.
Number 14, which of the areas below are the neighboring counties of the Greater London? Please find the answer of this question. Hope so you find the answer. It's going to be two answers. First is going to be the first one, Buckinghamshire and
Surrey,
both counties surrounded by Greater London. Let's move to the next question. Question 15 is a similar kind of the counties as well, because two questions come in the exam. So please try to find the more counties. Hope so you find the answer. So it's going to be, so one is Kent, so other should be, if we check, there's one more, Essex. Yeah, it's going to be two options, so Kent and Essex. Let's move to the question, next question. So now next question is asking about the postcode. What is the area for the postcode WD23? So please go to the postcode page. You should know. If you don't know, you can find from the index. So if you go to the second page, so there is kind of little index, you can find all things, means postcode, and in the UK where you can find the roadmaps, key to roadmap, everything. So hopefully you get the answer for that. So the answer for question number 16 is going to be the first option, Bushy. Let's move to the next question. So I can tell you this is going to be put on page 242. The next question is same, it's going to be about the postcode. So please go to the page and try to find the answer for that. There's no trick and easy way to find it, but if you just look carefully on the postcode page, you're gonna find out. But this question is very easy, don't worry about that. Hope so you get the answer. The answer is going to be second option, Arkley. Let's move to the next question. Question 18, what area is a postcode ME19? This is about the postcode as well. Sometimes you get two questions, sometimes three about the postcode. Hope so you get the answer for that. It's going to be worst mailing. Let's move to question 19. So question 19 is a tricky question. This always one question come because you're asking for grid reference and the page number for 77 memorial. So this is 7th July memorial. So this is the road or street name which start with the number. A lot of people cannot find it, so I'm gonna tell you. So just go to the page. I'm gonna open the index page for you guys. But if you go to the page, if you know, if you find the answer, just pause the video. If you cannot, then you're gonna go to the page 247, page 247, and at the top left where it say A, at the top of A, so you can find this is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. These are the 8 places which only start with the number. So 77 memorial is going to be, it says 7th of July as well. So 7J221. So this is going to be the first option. Hope so you understand the question. Okay guys, question 20. So these question, two question come in the exam. These are the trickiest question which came in the 25 questions, and a lot of people don't know. But if you want to find this one, please go to my video. I just put the link in the description, or just select hashtag TFL test and try to find my that video. This is called mock test 1 with A to Z explanation. So go to the first page and try to find M25 and find the pages from junction 3 of M3 to junction 10 of M25. I can give you the clue for that, because when you're gonna go to the exam, when you're gonna go to the junction 3 of M3, then it's gonna be the page number. So only two answer is going to be the similar, other one is going to be the different. So you can see here, so this, the first option start with 17, second start with 58, third start 146, then the fourth one is 166, and you can see. So all start with different number, but if in the exam maybe 2 is going to be start with 17, so this is 17, the second is going to be 17, then you're going to find the other pages. But the answer for this question is going to be 146. Hope so you got the answer. So this question is about the pages as well. So go to the junction 2 of the M40 to the junction 6 of the M4. Hope so you find the answer for that. So the answer is going to be 61 62 83. Let's move to the next question. Question number 22 is going to be asking about the closest station. So just go to the Bexley, you can find this place from the index, then go to that page. I explained in my other video how you can find Bexley DA5. Then go to that place and try to find the nearest station to that Bexley DA5. Hope so you find the answer. So the answer is going to be, for this question is going to be Bexley Rail. So don't judge with Bexley question. It's going to be different answer. Just but try to find, go to that page, try to find the answer. Let's move to the next question after this one. So you're going to find the closest station to the tobacco dock. So you find tobacco deck from the index page, and then go to that page, then you can find the station nearest to tobacco dock. Hope so you got the answer for that question. So answer for that question is going to be Shadwell. Okay, question 24. You're saying start at junction 20 and travel 2 street north, 4 street west, 1 street south. Where are you? So please just follow this question 24, then try to find the answer. Pause this video. I will explain this question at the end when you get the answer. Okay guys, hope so you find the answer for that. So just read the question. Start at junction 20. So 20 is over here. So say travel 2 street north. So 2 street north is going to be up, 1 and 2. 2 street north, 4 street west. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 street west and 1 street south. 1 street south is going to be down. So you should know is north, south and west. So the top is going to be north, then down is going to be west, then east, then west. So the answer is going to be 5. So click number 5 on that. Let's move to next question. Next question is going to be a little bit tricky, but it's not hard as well. Okay, in this question he's asking you're gonna start from here and you're gonna go to the modern station. If I say modern station, yeah, so we're gonna start from here and go to the modern station. So you just follow this one. So this is a road, North Avenue, Hutton Street and Thompton Road. So you're gonna read these ones, and there's a 4 option at the bottom. I'm gonna zoom this one, then you can see the 4 option all. So I just zoom this one. I don't know you can see or not, but if you just take the picture of these 4 option in your mobile. So I'm gonna zoom this picture for you guys. So I'm gonna say this again, just take the pictures on your mobile of these 4 option, then it's gonna be easy to for you, just you can see clearly. Hope so you took the picture. So I'm gonna zoom this one, then you can see just picture clearly. So I'm gonna, yeah, so leave this picture. Now you can check how you're gonna do it for this one. So take time. Hope so you get the answer for that. So if you took your picture from the mobile, so you say north, so we're gonna go north west avenue, we're gonna go northwest avenue, then we're gonna go to the west Fleet Street. So we're gonna go west this way, west Fleet Street. We're not gonna go in the one way, but we're just gonna go up to here. Then we're gonna go north Warren Street, we're gonna go north Warren Street up over here. Then we're gonna go north west Cannon Street. So this is the Cannon Street, sorry, north west Cannon Street, which is over here. So means we're gonna go like this. It's gonna be north west because north and this is gonna be west Cannon Street. So we're gonna go then southwest, we're gonna go down southwest Cannon Street again. Then we're gonna go up East Avenue. Then we're gonna go east south. We're gonna go to Southeast Avenue. You can see there's, so I'm going to repeat again if you don't get it. So we're going to start from here. We're going to go to the North West Avenue at the top. Then we're going to go to the West Fleet Street. This is Fleet Street. We're going to go to the West. Then we're going to go to the up. We go up to the Warren Street, which is North Warren Street. Then we're going to go Northwest. This is, this area is called Northwest, if you can see. Northwest Cannon Street. Then we're going to go to Southwest Cannon Street again. Then we're going to go to the Northeast Avenue. Then we're going to go to the South Avenue East. Yeah, so the option is going to be the option C. Hope so you get this one, because this is not tricky, it's easy. But in the exam, you're going to get easier than that. So I just submit the mock test. You can get this mock test if you go to the website. The website is called the Best PCO Training. And you can see the mock test. If you're going to click on this mock test, you can get 8 mock tests. I press this one and I got this all the answer right. So I'm saying if you go to the website, it's called the Best PCO Training. Then at the top, you can see mock test. So if you're going to click on this mock test, so you can get all 8 mock tests. But these mock tests, only A to Z is not route planning. So if you want to do practice with A to Z more, you can buy from the website. It's only £7.99. Yes, guys. So if you click on the mock test, you can see these mock tests is given. It's 8 mock tests. If you want to do more practice, it's only £7.99. You can buy from here. Thank you so much. Let's now, we're going to move to the route planning question, which is very, very important. And it's going to be 75 marks. So these mock tests is only 25, but if you want to earn 75, you must do route planning. This is, if you don't do this one, but you have to do this one. And if you do 75 marks, if you get 60, you can pass it. So I'm gonna give all exam question. It's going to be 5 question which came in the exam in June 2021. Okay guys, let's start route planning question. So this is the first question which came in June 2021. So you can see green. So we're going to start from the green and finish on red. So you can see this is city. And we're going to start from the Notting Hill. And we're going to finish at West Brompton. So let's start. So I'm going to tell you. So your route should be around this line. You can draw this line in the real exam, but you can't keep it. You should undo, then you must undo, then but you can do it. You just get roughly idea your route should be look like around this line. Let's start the real route. Okay guys, so as I said in other videos, please first do planning. Planning for 10 seconds, which road you're gonna use it. Be careful, because this city is gonna be a lot of one ways. So make it bigger always, then you can see the road. So I'm gonna start from this one. So I want to come. So my red road is over here. So I want to come on where is say Notting Hill. So let's come on the Notting Hill. So I'm gonna go where it say Palace Gardeners. So let's come to the Palace Gardeners to, because we need to go down. So because we did the planning, now it's gonna be very easy to get to that place. So what I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna start. So stay on the left hand side, make it more bigger, left hand side. So I can cross this road, is no problem. Check where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go to the Notting Hill at the moment. So make it bigger again, move your page, stay on the left hand side, nice and clean and smooth. So from here, first go to the left, do not go straight to the T. Go to the left first, like you do in the real life. Come over here, because I did my planning, so I'm gonna just come over here, because there's no line in the middle, so it means I can cross it. I'm going to show you from the Google map at the end how I did this question. If I have to go straight, because if you know this point, you can see this one way, means we can't go straight. But if you check in the Google map, you can go there. But because they use this map in the rail exam, so I don't want to go straight, so I don't want to get 0 marks. So I want to say save. So from here, I'm going to turn this way. There's no point. Okay, a lot of people do mistake. This arrow is going that way, so they go this way as well. So, but this arrow is going to start little bit down after E. So it means you can go down. There's no problem. So just stay on the left hand side. Make sure. So do my next planning where you need to go. Zoom like this, and check your red. So your red is going straight over this way. So it means now I can go to the Kingston Church over here. So people can ask why I did not go to the Grove and come down to the street. So I told you before, if you're on the main road, try not to cross the road and come to the street. And if you are on the road, try not to come on the right hand side if there's a line. So because you're not sure it's going to be center reservation line, and you can't learn whole street in the London. So try to be a safe. So I'm gonna go here. So I'm gonna go to the end of this road. I'm gonna do my next planning. Where should I go? So please stop over here and check where you need to go, left, right, or straight. So I'm gonna check my red point. My red point is telling me we need to come this way. So means if we turn left, then come down straight. So I'm gonna turn left over here. So there's no problem because there's no middle line. So I'm gonna come over here. Here. So I'm gonna stop here again. I'm gonna check my red point again. So my red point is saying I can go further down, and if I come to the Warwick, but the Warwick you can see is a one way. So that's why you do planning, please. So that's so it means I have to come on the Earls Court Road. So I'm gonna come to the Earls Court. There's one way is telling me. So here is no one way. Make sure you make it bigger, because I did planning. I have no problem. So I'm gonna come here. Just do like this. Now I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna check my red point again. So I'm going absolutely fine. So again, I can't come to the left because there's a one way. So I have to stay, come over here like this, make it bigger, then go like this. So this is telling me nothing. So means I can, but yeah, this is a one way. So I can come to this one way up to here. You can stay in the middle if you are one way, but be careful. So Gunter Grove, this is one way here. So do not come this way. Be careful. Just follow this one. Come over here and here, and that's it. And this is not a straight line, but you can't get the straight line because of this is Kensington. Here is this a little Holland Park. So this is the possible straight direct route you can get it. If you're gonna do this way, you're gonna get 4 marks. Okay guys, hope so you understand it. If you do not understand it, you can check. Okay, I draw this one in the Google map as well, so I'm gonna show you. So Google map give us a different way, but we have to get the straight line. So I use this road. I just come from this way. So sorry, not this way. Yeah, so this is the most direct route, but the Google always tell you the fastest route. So this is not a Google map, so make sure you focusing on the direct route. Direct route means straight line. Okay, let's move to the next question. Okay, so this is the second question. It's like a kind of first question, but this time we're gonna start from the Notting Hill and we're gonna go to the St. James Park city question again. This question come many times as well. So our route again I'm telling you, it's going to be like this, but maybe we can't get it because of the hydro park, so we're going to try to get the most direct route. So first do route planning step by step. So I'm gonna go to, so we can come to the Kingston, but I'm gonna kind of go to the base water. From my eyes is going to be the state line. So first go to the base water road marble arch, then we can do the next planning. So to go this way is straight simple forward, should be just look at here, this I put this in the middle, so you can go up, you can go down as well, is no problem. So I'm gonna go down, but here be careful, you can't go to the one way. So I'm gonna come this way over here. So this is the one way over here, so I'm gonna go straight, go left, then here I'm gonna go to the Notting Hill gate base water. Make it bigger if you wanna do it. So I'm gonna go straight till marble arch. So I did my planning, so you no need to stop, save your time, just go, stay on the left hand side, do not hit the black lines, and just keep going it. So next stop is marble arch. So I'm gonna stop over here. I don't know where should I go. I should go straight. So this Oxford Road, so this is a blue or purple color, is a restricting, we can't go straight. This means we have to do other planning. So this means I can come down on the park lane, then I'm gonna come on the Gross Vanner. So let's come down to the park lane. So just follow the one way, this is easy simple, but this not is gonna be easy, not easy, because I'm doing it. But if you want to practice, you must practice, guys, because when you see someone is driving is different, but when you driving is different. So you can see, maybe you feeling always very easy, but it's not this case, guys, because when you're gonna do by yourself, you're gonna feel it. I can give you the guarantee, guys. Okay, but I means I can tell you, out of 100, only 5% people can pass by watching these videos, because you have to do practice with your hand as well. It's give you a lot of confidence. Okay, a lot of people come to the Constitution's Hill. This is a restricted because of this color. You can't go to that, please. So then we have to come to the Gross Vanner, as I said before. So a lot of people think though we can't come to the Gross Vanner place, they just follow this one way, but this means we can go this way, but we can come this way as well, is no problem. Just come here, stop over here. Where should we go? We can't go anywhere, we have to follow this one way, but we have to check our red point over here. So this means we can go. A lot of people are worried about the pink, so don't worry about the pink, you can cross pink because this is the congestion charges zone. Come here, stay on the left hand side, we are almost there, and here we go, this is the finish. So this is a red point, we can't get the state line number here because of the road, but I can tell you this is absolutely fine, no problem at all, and you're gonna get full marks, guys. So let's move to the question number 3. So now the next question is going to be road close, because one question come with road close, so you must please read the question, so I can show you how the question is going to look like. Question is going to be look like this. On the left hand side you can see my white column, so there is going to be, the question is going to be written, you must read the question. It's going to say draw the most direct route from Chelsea embankment green marker to the Battersea Road red marker. So you must read, then they're gonna say the one road is closed. So please must read this question. So this is the red shape when you're gonna get in the exam. So, and this is a little bit different as well with mine, because at the top you can see there's going to be start button, then it says start. If you can see this is start button, then undo, clear. So this you're gonna get in the real exam. Okay guys, so this is our question number 3. Here is saying Fairfield Street is closed, so you have to find where is Fairfield Street by yourself. It's not gonna point it out, and it's not going to be any sign. I'm going to repeat, people asking about this question a lot. There's not going to be any sign, just you have to find Fairfield Street by yourself and do not use it, do not cut across it. So I can see Fairfield Street is over here, so I'm not going to use this one. So you can't use at all, means you can't cut across. So there is no way you can cut across, means you can't go this way like this as well. It's going to be 0 marks. Just do not use this at all, stay away from that. So let's start. So first do planning, which road you're going to use it, which is going to be must be most direct as well. So I can see the Fairfield Street is going to be start from this point where it's away, so means I can use that point. So I'm gonna come this point, so yeah, I got my route. So means if I go this way and go to the Swindon way, then I can come on that road. Let's do it, little bit tricky but it's not hard. So I'm gonna go this way. So this is fine because the Fairfield Street is going to be start from this point, so I can use it. So do the planning. Yeah, so I'm gonna go this way here. So this is kind of roundabout, so you must not go this way, you have to use the roundabout. Come this way, so I'm gonna come this way. So you can't go straight, it's gonna be wrong, so just turn this way because my red point is over there. So I'm gonna come here, here. So here as well, people think we should go that way. No, you can turn left over here because this one way is going to be start from this point. After this point you can't turn this way, so then you just turn this way and this is your red point. Looks very easy question, but it's not. When you give this question to the people, they do mistake a lot. They just use Fairfield Street, or they just do like this, or they do, I just do with this red one, they just come straight over here then turn like this. You can't do this one because you're going under, this road is at the top. So you have to learn these things. If you're going this way, you can't go that way as well, you can only go straight. Yeah, so you must do practice because there's a lot of things, this kind of is going to become in the exam, so you must do some practice. Okay, question number 4. So this is our green point and red point is over here. So area is Putney High Street. So this question came many time in the exam as well, so means he used Putney High Street and Putney Bridge. Sometime he closed the Putney Bridge, but this time he doesn't see anything in the questions, so we can use it. So I need to do the planning, so means I have to use the Putney Bridge. So I have to come at this point where it's a Putney High Street. So what I can do, I can come to the Lower Richmond Road because this street is going to be closed as well, a lot of street is closed. So because I did this question many times, so I'm not going to use this street to get the straight line because there is street is closed here. So I'm going to go to the Lower Richmond Road straight away, staying on the left hand side here, just go straight here, make it bigger. So be careful over here, do just smooth and nice. It looks easy but it's not easy guys. When you're gonna do with your hand, then I will ask you how is this is going to be, but you must do practice. I'm gonna say it's you again because I got this after lot of practice, because I did this exam myself as well. It's not, it's hard. Okay guys, so I come over here, so I don't know where should I go, straight or left. So I'm gonna do my planning again. So means it's telling me I should go to the left then can go straight. So yeah, I can go straight, use the roundabout over here, make it bigger, don't do like this, just do curve like this. I'm gonna show you, do the smooth curve around the roundabout like this. This is, so I'm gonna go straight because I did the planning again. You just make sure check where your red point is. Red point is telling I can come to straight where is say Fulham Broadway. Then I'm gonna do my next planning, just come over here, I'm gonna stop here, then I'm gonna do my planning. So I'm gonna turn left, then I'm gonna go to the Lily Road here. So just is simple, straightforward. Make it more bigger, you can see the roads clearly, no one way. I hit the line, I did not, but be careful. Yes, so if I zoom this one, it look like not straight line. We can't get the straight line because of the Putney Bridge, but this is the most direct route from my eyes. Thank you so much. Let's move to the last question. Okay guys, so this is our green red point. You can see this is the Heathrow. So we, this kind of motorways as well, we're gonna use state motorways to get to the Heathrow. Again, let's do planning. So this is gonna be a tricky question, so you must do advanced planning, otherwise you're gonna get, you have to do undo them to clear it. Because so I can see I want to come to this roundabout where it say Stockley. So I'm gonna come to the motorways from junction 4, is saying M4 motorway. If I come this state, then I can use this roundabout. Then I can come use the tunnel and I can reach. So it look, it's very easy if you do the planning before start. The question is going to be save you a lot of time, trust me. So I'm going to come to this roundabout, make it bigger, stay on the left hand side. Because this is state, you can make more bigger. Stay here again. Stop here, sorry. Then I want to go to this roundabout. So from this, I can't get to the motorway from here. So it's better if I just use a street here. Can go this way here. Just stay on the left hand side. Make sure, make it bigger. Here, I'm gonna stop again and check where I can go. So make sure you're not going away from the red point. Try to stay close to the red point. If I come this way over here, then use this one so I can get this roundabout. Because this my roundabout is to get to the motorways and the Heathrow Airport. Okay, now just go round, because I did my planning again, so I don't want to stop. Just go straight. So this is the benefit when you're gonna do the advanced planning. Just make it a little bigger and go just straight away. Here, make sure you're staying on the left hand side. Here is no problem because this is going under, this road going at the top. Now I'm going to use this roundabout. I can come under this because this underneath and this road is going at the top. If you go to the Heathrow, you can see this tunnel here. Here is nothing, you can go straight. Just put this line, just this map, sign map. Just go straight. I'm going to the tunnel now. Just go and go straight. Here, just be careful because this is, you can go straight, you don't follow the one way because you're in the tunnel. Don't worry about that. After this point, you're coming outside from the tunnel. Just go straight and check your red point. Your red point is over here. Just come straight here and just your point is over here. So don't confuse about, don't follow this one way. You are in the tunnel. Just check your questions. It's like this, and I get full marks in this question. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to watch more videos, I told you, just click the hash TFL test underneath this video, you can see, and you're gonna watch my all videos. Watch all videos and get some couple of hours training, because I have a 300 route planning questions. I want to show you over here. If you can see the folders, So these are the folder mixed road exam question mock test. So I have exam question. If I open this folder, so you can see these are the question all came in the exam. So you can come to the system here via computer and you can practice. My rates are very low as well, and just I want to help you guys. So hopefully you enjoy this video. If you enjoy this video, please give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because I'm putting the videos regularly. When I put the new videos, you're gonna get the notification, guys. Thanks again.